is set for the 1990 Million Dollar Meadowlands Pace.
And they're off center strip on a break at the start. Spots the field six lengths. They race for the first turn, and O'Donnell is sending Scoot out of reach right to the lead. Apache's Fame is trying to match strides with him. Until we meet again, up from the inside to grab the lead. Raven Lunatic away neatly, just in behind the lead, racing in fourth. Beach Towel is parked out fifth. Then farther back on the outside, right-hand man races six. Ships Snoops is seventh toward the inside, followed by Jake and Elwood. Kiev Hanover center strip trails the first quarter, 27 seconds flat. The field moving down the backstretch. Apache's Fame right at the neck of Till We Meet Again, and those two are locked in a bitter speed duel down the backstretch. Raven Lunatic sitting in behind him, and Beach Tall is up close. He's just three lengths off the lead, and he's followed by Scoot Out of Reach. Then toward the inside, it's Ships Snoops racing in sixth position. Right-hand man is seventh on the outside. Jake and Elwood is nine lengths off the lead at the half-mile pole. They're there in a searing 54 and 2/5 seconds. Brilliant early fractions here. Until We Meet Again has led the field through that fast opening half-mile. On the outside, Apache's Fame still right there, and he's had a tough trip so far. Parked out, Raven Lunatic, a perfect trip in behind the lead, and Beach Tall is stalking the leaders on the outside, fourth. Then farther back, Ship Snoops is fifth toward the inside. Scoot Out of Reach is following Beach Tall as they come to the top of the lane. Jake and Elwood is launching a four-wide sweep as they turn for home. Three quarters in one, 23-3. Till We Meet Again is still in front. Beach Tall rallies on the outside, and here he comes. And on the far outside, Jake and Elwood is closing hard. Scoot Out of Reach is there. Raven Lunatic toward the rail. It's Beach Tall holding on gamely to the lead. On the outside, Jake and Elwood with one last surge as they come to the wire. And here's the finish of the pace. And it is Beach Tall to win it in 1:52.2.
After a long journey on the outside, it was indeed Beach Towel. But with Jake and Elwood neck and neck in the stretch, Ray Remen confessed he was nervous in the closing moments of the race.
I definitely was. He did stick his head in front of us about halfway through the stretch. But I knew he would have a hard time to maintain it because I knew we wouldn't give, Beach Towel just doesn't give up.